All right, guys, you know the rules. All right, no eating in the classroom. Yeah, that means you. Yeah, put the chips away. No candy. Hey, put the soda away. No drinks either.
Starting to smell bad.
Oh, wow. Hello. Those TikToks, those were awesome.
Good TikToks.
I love a good TikTok. TikTok Thursday is my favorite, as always. And we hope that you have a good morning. And it's Thursday, September 5th, and it's a black day. I'm Andrew Barber.
And I'm Nina Marcus.
And we're your host of the WCHS Morning Announcements. And the annual Fall Blood Drive is Wednesday, September 11th. You must be at least 16 years old, so Nikki cannot donate, to sign up in Ms. Fisher's room located in the middle school. Let's make this our best blood drive yet.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Nina's going to be doing sign-ups.
Yes, I am.
I don't know when.
Next week. Free flu shot clinic will be held on October 15th.
Wow, that was a long announcement. And parent consent forms will be coming out soon, as well as more information.
There's a beta club meeting. Well, it was today, 7:20. It was a good meeting.
It was about
be
heifers.
There,
yeah.
About heifers.
Heifers.
And 10th grade students who would like free practice for the SAT should register to take the pre-SAT on October 16th. The test will be given during the school day and is free for 10th grade students. See Ms. Wood in the main office to register by September 13th. And the test is also available to accelerated 9th grade students for a $17 fee. Yeah, that sums it up. So Nick, you can take it.
Yeah, you can take it, Nick.
You need to take it.
Juniors interested in the National Merit Scholarship Program should register to take the PSAT on October 16th. The PSAT is the qualifying test for the National Merit Scholarship Program. There's a $17 fee for the test. See Ms. Wood in the main office to register. Registration closes on September 13th.
And the AccuPlacer to determine program readiness for dual enrollment courses will be administered by Georgia Northwestern Technical at CHS on September 17th. This test is only for current 10th through 12th graders, and as all 9th graders will be tested in October. This is the only AccuPlacer that will be given on campus this year, and the test is at no cost to students. Students must sign up by 3:20 on Tuesday, September 10th to participate, and students can access the sign up under the Students tab on the CHS webpage.
To any student interested in serving on the Jacket Pride Advisory Board, please stop by the main office and pick up an application from Ms. Glaze at CHS or Ms. Green at CMS. This will be a good way for you to help choose rewards for stingers and to choose your options on Jacket Pride. All applications are due by September 20th. You can turn these in to Ms. Glaze, Ms. Greason, Ms. Raspberry, and Ms. Chadwick.
Yes, thank you for the birthdays.
Thank you. Clayton.
I appreciate it. And in the senior section of the announcements, seniors planning to apply to Georgia State, Georgia Tech, or the University of Georgia, please attend an informational meeting this Thursday, which is today at 2 p.m. in the Media Center, and see Ms. Arnold for details.
In sports, there will be a brief meeting Friday morning at 7:30 for all girls interested in playing basketball this year in room AU61. If you cannot attend the meeting, please see Coach Eccles sometime this week.
And any middle or high school student that would like to participate in the NWGHSAA fishing team, just the fishing team, needs to meet with the coach with Coach Randy Rice on Monday, September 9th at the start of fifth block in the high school PLC. And please remember, all students will need access to a boat to participate, and bring your ideas and questions. Let's go fishing and catch some massive fish.
Yeah.
And we're going to switch it over to FCA people. Here they are. They have an announcement.
Hey, guys. It's Macy.
I'm Grayson.
And we are from FCA. We just wanted to remind you again to come to FCA tomorrow.
It'll be at 7:30 a.m. in the courtyard. And if it rains, we will meet in the lobby. There will be donuts, worship, and praise. So we hope to see you there.
We hope everybody has a good day.
Bye.
Thank you very much for that announcement about FCA. That's very informative. And we are going to move on to the CHS weather, Nick's favorite segment. And today's high will be a high of 94 with a low of 63 and a 0% chance of rain, even with a hurricane out there.
Oh, my.
Thanks, Nick.
Today in history, in response to the British Parliament's enactment of the Coercive Acts, in the American colonies, the first session of the Continental Congress
convenes a Carpenter's Hall in Philadelphia. 56 delegates from all the colonies except Georgia drafted a declaration of rights and grievances and elected Virginian Peyton Randolph as the first president of Congress.
Woo. Maybe I'll bring my glasses soon, everybody.
Yeah, hopefully she'll be able to read sometime. Can you read the birthdays?
You better.
Fine. Birthdays. Happy birthday to Chase Martinez, Eliza Parrott, Giovanni Roblero Bravo, and that's it. That's it for today.
Happy birthday.
Yes, we hope that you have a fantastic birthday and have a TikTok Thursday. And go Jackets.
Go Jackets.
Yes, she can go bowling on Friday.
Yes, of course. Thank you, Allie. And tell Amber I love her.